Ever since I returned my cable boxes, I never know what time it is. And I do have a lot of power outages where I live in the country. So I got this smart set clock, and when I plug it in, it's supposed to be on the correct time. Let's see if it works. Okay, plugging it in. See what happens. Okay, well, it says it's 4:15 and it's 5:30. It's 6:08 on June 22nd. Let's see what we get here. 6:08, June 22nd, 2010. Success! The Emerson Smartset clock that we have here is a clock radio and an alarm clock. And it starts at about $16 online and it goes up to about $25. This is a very good low price point for, they don't call it an atomic clock, but I think that's what it is. It's going to be great not having to reset it the next time the power goes out. It's 2 days later, and guess what? We had a power outage because of the rain. This is my regular alarm clock radio, and it is blinking, and it needs to be reset. And this is my Emerson Smartset clock, and it's got perfect time. That's great. I love it.